Jerd on the bass, Nick Jerd. Whew, I didn't expect Russia to be so hot. So, some of you might know, I play two forms of music. I play jazz and I play hip hop. I do rapping as well. You'll see some of that later, I'm very, very sure. But I just wanted to know quickly if anyone's got any questions straight off the bat.
Ну, позже я вам это все покажу на деле, но сейчас хочу спросить, есть ли у вас какие-то вопросы?
Hey, go ahead. Yes, I have. I've been round to his house and practiced. So he's asked.
Да, да, было такое, Джеймс Кортни Байрон. Я практиковал у него, да.
And sometimes playing with another musician, even if he's not saying G sharp and F minor, sometimes just hearing him play and being around somebody like that, you're like, yeah, I'm gonna work really hard until I get that technique and that facility. So that's the effect that Courtney had on me.
Ну и знаете, даже когда человек не объясняет тебе все в музыкальных терминах, ты просто смотришь, слушаешь, как он играет, восхищаешься и воспринимаешь эту технику.
So, I have a confession to make. I thought that there would only be 20 people for the workshop, but there's 5,000 people.
Ну, мне надо кое в чем признаться вам. Я вообще-то думал, что на этом мастер-классе будет всего 20 человек, а я вижу чуть ли не 5000.
But that's really nice.
Ну, это
замечательно. I feel very special. Thank you. Thank you.
Это здорово. Вы заставляете меня чувствовать меня особенным.
So that means that we're going to have 20 people who are participating, and then we're going to have 400 people who are just kind of watching. But that's going to be okay, and then we're going to do some more questions and stuff.
Ну, это означает, что у нас будет 20 активных участников, тех, кто зарегистрировались на мастер-класс, а все остальные 400 или 4000 будут просто внимательно слушать. Но я думаю, что это неплохо.
How many people play instruments just in the room? How many
Скажите, people? Пожалуйста, кто играет на инструменте?
There's a lot of musicians, that's beautiful.
Есть really много cool. музыкантов, это прекрасно.
So even if you're not in the workshop and you're just watching, later on when we have a jam session, I'm sure that everyone's going to get a chance to play.
Но я думаю, что даже если вы не зарегистрировались на мастер-класс, а позже у нас будет jam session, и я думаю, у всех будет шанс что-то сыграть.
Super. So, I don't know who the 20 people are, but I'm going to ask that we kind of reform a circle over here in this area.
Я не знаю, кто эти 20 участников, но я попрошу вас, дорогие участники, 20 человек сформировать полукруг вам в той части зала справа от сцены.
So, here's what the plan is. I'm going to invite three of the musicians that we've worked with. Thank you.
Ну, план сейчас такой. Я буду приглашать три музыканта из тех, с которыми работали мы.
Three at a time, just to come up and play maybe two choruses on a blues. And at the end of it, I'd like us all to listen for the things that we liked in somebody's song.
Ну, трое одновременно выходят, играют, может быть, две-три композиции, и потом мы говорим о том, что же нам понравилось в исполнении друг друга.
I'm sure you realize the blues is a fantastic template. It's a fantastic way to experiment with different harmonic ideas and different sound ideas and stuff.
Я думаю, вы согласитесь, что блюз — это фантастический фон для различных экспериментов и отработки техники.
So, rather than going, that dub is okay, I want us to listen and go, she used triplets then. Oh, she used something that is a useful device in jazz.
Ну, давайте вместо того, чтобы быть скептичными слушателями, будем внимательными слушателями, будем учиться и замечать, кто где что использовал, триплеты или что-то другое.
Any piano players?
Пианисты у нас есть?
Yeah? Alright, he put his hand up. This guy's like, ah, yeah. All I'm going to do, they're going to play two or three choruses on a blues, we haven't even decided the key, and I'm going to make a list of the things that I heard that I liked. So I'm going to copy their ideas and do it when I do the blues.
Смотрите, играем 2-3 курса блюза, я буду записывать, что мне понравилось в вашем исполнении, вы делаете то же самое в уме у себя. Понятно? Да?
That was really, really interesting. I might need a translator. Cool.
So,
there were some really interesting things. What was your name again, bro?
Slus.
Stasis. Yeah, I remember Stasis. Funky sounds. You did a lot. There was a lot of really interesting blues pentatonic language.
Очень полезно, что вы вот этим владеете и этот прием пентатонику применяете. Очень хорошо.
The one challenge is to use it as a foundation, but not to always play from that language. So it was a good starting point to have, and you could also broaden it out from the blues.
Самое сложное здесь, знаете, что не делать слишком часто вот эту пентатонику базой для своей импровизации, потому что хорошо с нее начинать, но дальше нужно расширяться.
Some good fast runs as well, some language and transcriptions.
Потом были очень интересные быстрые переходы, интересный музыкальный язык.
And the good thing about it is, because saxophone players, sometimes we get the saxophone player that's do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Но иногда саксофонисты делают вот так вот.
You didn't do that.
Вы этого не делали.
Some slow notes, some quick notes, so it was interesting to
Показали нам медленные ноты, потом быстрые, это была интересная композиция.
Finally, there was a real sense of contour of shape. So he ended his solo on a very high note.
У вас было очень интересное и полезное чувство контура, то есть формы вашей композиции.
One more thing he did was some false fingering. So you get the saxophone and you can go play the same note, but get different phrases out of the same note.
Вы сделали то, что мы называем фальшивым пальцем, да? То есть играешь одну и ту же ноту, но каждый раз получаешь новый звук.
Does anyone else, any of the other musicians, have an observation, something they heard?
Скажите, пожалуйста, вот все эти наблюдения, которые я только что озвучил, они совпадают с вашими мыслями? Вы думали о том же?
In Russian, you can tell me anything else. You,
ну, можете по-русски сказать.
No, you meant... okay, no. I mean, if anyone has anything to add, something I didn't
say. Нет, я хотел сказать, есть ли у вас свои еще наблюдения, добавить к сказанному.
Cool, alright.
The subtone was really interesting.
Yeah, subtones were very interesting.
Да,
exactly.
Да.
Four fingerings, sound. So yeah, great guitar solo as well, man. Very, very interesting. And one thing that he did is he started to use a motif.
Прекрасное соло на гитаре. Интересно было то, что наш исполнитель начал использовать мотивы.
I like to think that creating a solo is much like having a good conversation or creating a good speech.
Вы знаете, хорошее соло это как хороший диалог или хорошая речь.
Now, if I want to get your interest, I can go, hey.
Если хочу привлечь ваше внимание, я делаю что-то вот подобное.
I'll give you an example of what I mean. I said, hey! Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Uh-huh!
Uh-huh!
You already know because we've got a call and response. I didn't tell you to do that.
Я вам не говорил, отвечайте мне, да? Но вы уже знаете, что делать, потому что это был диалог.
Just create a simple motif will create anticipation with the audience.
Создайте небольшой мотив, и вы вызовете ожидательную реакцию у вашей аудитории.
Another thing he had, and I'm going to give you an example as I create the speech here. The other thing that he did in his solo was to.
Потом у вас в вашем соло были вот такие вот интересные моменты, паузы как в речи, да?
It made me think. Oh, what's he going to do next?
И мне сразу становилось интересно, а что вы сделаете дальше?
You can repeat phrases. Sometimes by repeating a motif, it creates more intensity.
То есть больше, я ждал, что вы сделаете. Иногда вы повторяли фразы, да, фазы. Иногда повторяя фазы, создаёт больше интенсивности.
And there was something very, very hip that he did at the end of his second chorus.
А ещё в конце второго курса вы делали нечто очень-очень интересное.
Is to use chromaticism.
И вот вы использовали хроматизм, да, таким образом.
Russian same melody. Chromaticism. That's a very interesting way of getting inside and outside of the harmony.
Очень интересный способ проникать внутрь гармонии и выходить из нее.
Give both these guys one more round of applause, man.
Аплодируем.
Again, as I said, we haven't got a long time, so I'm going to just call people up for it.
Я уже говорил, что времени
не так много. Play. He's got his trumpet ready.
Вызывать участников, да?
I see a saxophone over there. Yeah, let's get some more players up there. All right. Anyone else?
Кто еще?
Yeah, let's get a third guitarist. That's wonderful.
Да, гитара.
Okay. So, I got some observations for the rhythm section as well.
По ритм секциям я тоже есть наблюдение.
And I'd like everybody to hear the observations for the rhythm section.
Я бы хотел, чтобы все внимательно услышали, что я скажу про ритм секцию.
Before we start, sometimes the most important thing with a rhythm section is to play a simple thing really, really well.
Вы знаете, иногда самая сложная задача ритм секции играть нечто простое, но делать это очень хорошо.
Because everybody knows where they are.
Потому что все понимают, где они находятся.
Just like in our game with the circles. With a circle of the names, I could go like this: S O W, and be really creative to myself, but it would throw everybody off.
Помните наше упражнение с произнесением звуков, да, своего имени? Можно быть очень креативным, но в то же время непонятным другим.
So just, I'd encourage you to be really careful with your comping that you don't get in the way.
Поэтому ритм секции придерживайтесь вот этой целостности.
Alright, let's try again, let's have another go! So yeah, no particular order, we get these three guys to play, so...
No, никакого
четкого порядка нет, у нас трое исполнителей покажут себя. One, two, three. Solo quickly. It was really good. It was really good. But I wanted to stop and make an observation there as well.
No, давайте здесь остановимся. Я хочу поделиться впечатлениями.
Again, he used the motif really, really well, and at the end.
Опять же, прекрасно использовали мотив.
He had almost what I'd call a riff. Da 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 da.
А потом сделали то, что я называю рифами, да?
And you can really build your intensity in a solo with a riff. Or something that gets.
Вашим соло вы, конечно же, усилили эту интенсивность благодаря рифму.
All right, now I don't mean to be cruel, but the rhythm section is playing too loud.
Я не хочу показаться жестоким, но ритм секции у нас слишком громко.
So it's like if I'm having a conversation, like, so where are you from? I'm from Russia.
Вот, к примеру, так звучите, если перенесем все это на разговор.
We're trying to create an environment where everybody can be heard. And he shouldn't have to use the microphone as a trumpet player as well.
Давайте попытаемся создать среду, где все друг друга слышат. И, кстати говоря, вы не должны были использовать микрофон, чтобы вы...
It's very important to know that you don't have to play every chord in the blues, sometimes in the guitar and the piano. You can just lay out.
Не обязательно играть каждый аккорд, прям постоянно играть в блюзе. Можно иногда просто...
Let him tell his story, because every jam session, I'm sure you're going to find out later, every jam session we go to, everyone's going, la, 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 la. It's not a good conversation.
Понимаете, если на каждом jam session мы слышим что-то подобное, это уже не хороший диалог.
All right, thank you very much.
Спасибо большое.
really good. Very clear. Clear sound, clear ideas, and a very individual sound.
Очень ясный звук, очень индивидуальные идеи. В общем, прекрасный звук.
One thing that you started to do was to use
triplets. Вы начали использовать триплеты. Я уже говорила о триплетах ранее.
So, this is, sorry, I'm going to interrupt you. Most saxophone players, again, they go 2, 3, 4. Oh, it's so boring.
Большинство саксофонистов делают примерно так.
But he could go 2. There was a couple of phrases that you played like that. And you'll find that it swings really, really hard when you do that. If you're minded that way, you can go between triplets and quarter notes, and you can do really interesting things with the swing that way.
И вы, если будете продолжать в таком ключе, то от триплетов переходите к четвертным, и это очень интересные переходы.
For everybody playing, and I say especially drummers, bass players, piano players, it's important to have not just one gear in your car. You need to have first gear, second, third, fourth.
Я бы сказал, и это касается всех исполнителей, особенно басистов, ударников, пианистов и саксофонистов, что хорошо, когда в машине не одна скорость, а несколько скоростей.
So for the drummer, for example, if your first gear is brushes, maybe.
Например, если ваша первая скорость, уважаемый ударник, это
щетки. Yeah, sorry. But your second gear might be.
То вторая скорость.
Rimshot. Rimshot. You know, not the thing, it might be. Yeah, for example.
Да.
The third gear might be. Your fourth gear might be what you did at the end, because that was very intense. Shuffle. So it's a matter of, like all the soloists, having a shape, having something that starts here.
Потому что у всех солистов должна быть какая-то форма, какой-то подъем, спуск, и вы должны откуда-то начинать.
The same is true for a piano player or any accompanying artist.
So you're not just. То же самое касается пианиста и других исполнителей.
Yeah. So the level is not just like this.
То есть у нас получалось не равнина, а какие-то перепады высот.
Exactly. Sir, is anyone else? Want a player that's out there before we give some to the listeners?
Yeah.
I will take one. Oh, another drummer. Yay! Thank you very much. Give a round of applause to this guy. Man. Well played. Well played. I don't think he knows that I'm telling him thank you, but maybe you can translate. I said thank you.
Спасибо большое нашему ударнику. Аплодисменты предназначались для него.
All right. So let's take a piano solo and a guitar solo, just to finish up.
Давайте теперь соло на рояле и гитара, соло гитары.
We'll take a piano solo, guitar solo, bass solo, and that'll be maybe a drum solo, maybe a
solo. Гитара и соло.
All right, piano. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Thank you. so dope, the microphone had to break. Yeah, okay. One more time, a round of applause for all these fantastic musicians up on stage. Wow.
Yeah,
he switched the piano now, he's done. All right, I'm gonna close up this workshop, this part of the workshop. Yeah, I'd like us all to just make a note of the things that we liked in other people's playing. It's all too easy to go to somebody's show and be like, you played a bit sharp, ooh, you played a bit loud. But everybody has got something that we can learn from.
Я просто хочу, чтобы вы вынесли для себя кое-что. Пожалуйста, всегда замечайте какие-то хорошие вещи в исполнении людей, потому что критиковать всегда легко. Всегда легко говорить, здесь слишком громко, здесь недобрал, здесь перебрал, а замечать не так-то просто.
And everything that worked over here or didn't work over here can work over here or not work.
И все, что я вам показал в той части зала на мастер-классе, это все прекрасно может работать на сцене.
When we were all making a collective sound together and it was simple and there was a strong energy there, it felt good, even without instruments.
Даже без инструментов, даже когда мы с вами воспроизводили простые звуки, у нас формировалась энергия.
So, bear that in mind. And as we go into our jam session later, just think of it as a good conversation. If everyone's talking about politics, and I come in and say, I really love Paris Hilton and Britney Spears, and it's not a good conversation. So we try and be sensitive to the way that we play as musicians.
Вот, пожалуйста, это все не забывайте. Еще хочу сказать, что у нас будет джем сессион, и я хочу, чтобы у нас на джем сессионе сложился прекрасный разговор. Потому что если кто-то говорит размеренно о политике, а потом вырывается фанат Бритни Спирс и начинает кричать, это уже не разговор.
Thank you very much, guys. Give these guys a round of applause one more time. I'm gonna ask if I don't know if Shane and Nick are in the place in the building. But I'd like to ask them to come up and you guys can take a seat, definitely. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right. So just as they're coming up to the stage, does anybody have any questions at all?
No, пока друзья собираются на сцене, скажите, есть ли у вас вопросы?
Yeah, this is the time if you've got any general questions about being an MC.
Время, когда вы можете задать какие-то общие вопросы даже.
Do I have perfect pitch? No. Quick answer, no, I don't. But like anything, I've had perfect pitch for like 2 weeks at a time. You know, when you're spending a lot of time practicing music and working in a band or something like that, sometimes your ears get trained.
Был ли у меня идеальный pitch? Ну, наверное, пару раз было, когда непрерывно там на протяжении двух недель играл с оркестром и так. Но в принципе нет.
Anything else?
Что-то еще? How did it come out that you became a musician?
My parents are very artistic, but they weren't musicians, but I grew up in a house where there were lots of musicians around.
Я из артистической семьи, не то что мои родители музыканты, просто я вырос в доме, где постоянно звучала музыка.
All right, we're going to do, just to finish off this part of the show, we're going to do a bit of a freestyle now.
Смотрите, завершая эту часть нашего мероприятия, я бы хотела немножко сделать фристайл.
So, I'd like you to think of English words. And I'm going to take the word Moscow.
Пожалуйста, вспомните какие-то английские слова. Я возьму слово Москва, Moscow.
And for every letter in Moscow, M-O-S-C-O-W, I want a new word from somebody in the crowd that I can rap about.
Слово Москва, Moscow на английском, и для каждой буквы в слове Москва придумайте какое-то слово, начинающееся с этой буквы, M-O-S-C-O-W.
Does that make sense?
Yeah, понятно.
Oh, so exactly, wait, not too quick, not too quick.
Да, но не так быстро переходите к букве O.
So, you know the drill, Nick, can you give me a Moscow bass line? Yeah! Make some noise for Nick Jerd on the bass one time. Make some noise for Shaney Forbes on the drums. Make some noise for Shaney Forbes on the drums. All right, keep it broken down. Let's get that going. That feels nice. It feels like jazz now. Okay, check it. I'm in Moscow, you know I don't have a pen. I'm freestyling with some people here I like to call friends. He'd like to just record me with the Canon camera lens. Somebody in the crowd give me a word with an M. Matt. What did you say? Mamushka. Matryoshka. Matryoshka, yeah, the Russian. I gotta use that now. Okay. If you can spell it, Matryoshka. You've seen them before though, like you know what it is with the fat lady and then you open her head and there's none of
these.
I'm gonna kick it with the flow in case you don't know. My name is SWO. No, I can't even spell my name when I'm kicking with the flow. Somebody in the crowd give me a word with an O. Anybody? October. That's a good word. It makes no sense because it's summer now. But if you like October, that's okay. I got to express, yes, my name is S, words off the chest. You know I must freestyle, every freestyle be the best. Yes, you know I must express, words to excess. Can somebody in the crowd give me a word with an S? Please. What? Skyscraper. These are difficult words, man. You just say super or...
Alright,
skyscraper. Do this music therapy, I let it be with what the flow is like human electricity. When we flow, I got the wizardry to spit with the speech. Somebody in the crowd give me a word with a C. C. Capricorn is something that's clever too. Cute. She said cute, that's nice. The feeling's mutual, you all look very cute today. Like I said, yeah, I'm professional with flow. In case you don't know, I gotta go whole like it's cold with the snow and the flow. Yes, my name's a wet toe. Could somebody in the crowd give me a word with an O? An easy one. Orchestra. You keeping a track of these, bro? Because I'm lost already. Excuse me over there, I don't want to be troubling you running through. You know I came to microphone, be colorful, I'm running through, I double two. Guess I'm just an ugly dude, but somebody here, give me a word with a W. She's got good words today. Anyone else? What did you say? Worry. Oh my god, worry. Worry, really?
Worry, волноваться.
Worry. Warning!
Предупреждение, да, warning?
Is that what Moscow makes you think of? Warning! Alright, we got a list of words right here, thank you, Shane. Moscow, are you ready?
Yeah!
Moscow, are you ready?
Yeah!
I said when I say hip, you say hop. Hip!
Hop!
Hip!
Hop!
I said when I say hip, you say hop, hip,
hop,
hip,
hop.
When I say B, you say bop, B,
bop,
B,
bop. I'll be on the track, freestyles and lines will save you.
my mind's higher than skyscrapers. I keep on going like I got five papers. Hidden in my brain, you know it's like an interview. I keep on ripping like pauses like an interlude. And I be ripping through, and y'all be killing dudes. I went to see your missus is really cute. Yo, I keep on riding, keep on going though. I don't know what happened, it's right here, this overdose. What can I say, man? I came to run it, but I can't even run. Everyone is walking up. I'm getting more open than an orchestra. But you just said, recorded on the phone though. I'm on the mic, I'm like Miyagi in his dojo. Why? Because I'm here straight recording. I'll be the cat recording, freestyle until the morning. This lady here, she just likes recording. But so you have to pay. This is your final warning. I'm just joking. I keep it flipping though. I'm on the mic with more flavor than oregano. Original, I'm ripping flow. You know that's how I rap the mic. It feels so nice looking at the candlelight, but it's so cool. I became so crazy, freestyling on the microphone for guys and ladies. I can freestyle till I'm darker than Hades. Everybody here makes a noise for Shady. Yes, Moscow, we back. Thank you. We're gonna play a really short set. So yeah, just gonna get straight into it. This first piece is called Sweeping Change.
Ну, сейчас мы сыграем очень короткий сет Sweeping Change.
Thank you.
Присоединиться к нашей замечательной духовой секции.
And this song is all about the seven deadly sins.
Композиция будет про семь смертных грехов.
Greed, lust, envy, pride.
Вы знаете, да, гордыня, жадность, зависть и так
далее. We're not going to tell you which this one is, but I want you to participate. So when I say something, you're going to say something back.
Я не буду говорить вам, какой именно это смертный грех, но если я что-то скажу, я хочу, чтобы вы участвовали. То есть я что-то скажу, а вы мне что-то ответите.
I'm going to say, I'm going to give you just a look like that. I'm going to go like that.
Приведу пример.
And I want you to say, when will I be getting mine? When will I be getting mine?
Смотрите, я хочу, чтобы вы мне сказали, when will I be getting mine? Когда я получу свое?
Yeah? Let's try it out. One, two, one, two, three, when will I be getting... Okay, we're going to go home. We're going to try it really, really slowly. When will I be getting mine? When will I be... I said, when will I be getting mine? When will I be getting mine? Nick's not impressed. Nick's not even holding his bass like this. He's just like...
Вы вообще Ника не впечатлили, абсолютно.
I need some more passion, some more energy from you, yeah? So, if you need some inspiration, maybe look over at somebody who looks maybe richer than you.
Ну, давайте как бы больше страсти, больше энергии. Если нужно больше вдохновения, ну, посмотрите, подумайте о том, кто богаче вас, может быть, позавидуйте ему.
And you can be like... When will I be getting mine?
When will I be getting mine?
They're ready now. They're ready now. I said, when will I be getting mine? I ain't getting left behind. Every minute, second chance. I don't get no second time. They see it, I'm jealous, but they got the turn and make the shot. When will I be getting mine?
When will I be
getting mine? I ain't getting left behind. Every minute, second chance. I don't get no second time. Singing, I'm jealous, but they got the train and left to shine. When will I be getting up? Still in this little flat, still in this winter trap, still living over the cash limit, I'm living strapped. Still struggling to live off rap, still have to borrow cash, really, still have to give it back. I'm still born simple, still a pauper, still my bank balance is still smaller. No bubbly untapped, just tap still water. Career stand still, bottom is distilled trauma. Still only frozen kings and rolls to eat. Still only the old phone with the broken screen. Where's my photo shoots, posters and promotion schemes? I'm doing shows for free, how much exposure am I supposed to be? Still ain't crossed over where I'm supposed to be. I don't own no cards, I don't own a deal. I'm sitting on a still hold, I still don't know what's real. I'm still rolling over a clock of trouble shrill. When will I be getting mine? Every minute, second chance, I don't get no second time. And second, I'm jealous, but they got the chain and never shine. When will I be getting mine? This What is this catalyst? Happy cannabis, fanning chemical romantic, the acting, diamond standing, it's heavenly shining. I said, when will I be here in mine? Every minute, second chance, I don't get no second time. And singing up, jealous, but they got the train and let me shine. When will I be here in mine? I said, when will I be here in mine? I ain't getting left behind. Every minute, second chance, I don't get no second time. And singing up, jealous, but they got the train and let me shine. Yeah. I'm just gonna get ready while these musicians and stuff are setting up. But one more time, make some noise on the drums for Mr. Shane Forbes. Shane Forbes on the drums. On the bass, make some noise, incredible Nick Judd on the bass. Okay, so some of you might know that we're here tomorrow to play a fantastic concert, playing music with in front of an Alfred Hitchcock silent film.
Но вы, наверное, знаете, что мы завтра здесь тоже будем с концертом. Это фантастический концерт, приуроченный к фестивалю фильмов немых фильмов Альфреда Хичкока.
So before we play an extract from this piece.
Ну и прежде чем мы сыграем вам отрывок из той композиции, которая будет звучать завтра к немому фильму.
I would really like to thank this club right here. Make some noise for Alexey Kozlov Jazz Club right now, please. Alexey Kozlov, that's how we roll. And they've allowed us to use this club all day to rehearse, to drink coffee, to do workshops, and to do a jam session.
Спасибо большое клубу. Они приютили нас на целый день, напоили кофе, накормили, разрешили сделать мастер-класс, и сейчас мы выступаем.
All right, so I think we've got all the music stands that we need. This piece of music is all, of course, written for the Alfred Hitchcock piece of film called The Ring, which is a silent film. So what you're going to hear is a short extract, a short little bit of that music. But if you can, come and see the film tomorrow. It's going to be amazing.
Ну, сейчас уже все готово, музыканты выйдут на сцену. Хочу еще раз напомнить, что мы играем отрывок из композиции к немому фильму Альфреда Хичкока. Фильм называется «Ринг». И если завтра у вас будет возможность, приходите на фильм.
I'm going to introduce the members of the band so they know that their time is up.
Хочу представить наших музыкантов, чтобы они понимали, что хватит пить вино и надо выходить на сцену.
Please make some noise on trumpet, Mr. Jay Phelps on trumpet. So I mean, you zoom the line over there and forgot an incredibly inspirational, a really great saxophone player, a great human being, man, clarinet and everything. Great pleasure to be playing music with this guy. Make some noise for Giacomo Smith on the saxophone and clarinet. Oh yeah. And please make some noise as well for the, incredibly stylish, the dope, the inimitable front master with incredible sound. Make some noise for Nathaniel Cross on trombone. Swing his catalog right now. Last but by no means least, that's a great pleasure as well to be playing with this guy for the first time and traveling the length and breadth of Europe. Please make some noise on piano for Rick Simpson. Yeah. I'm going to open my music and find where we are and have some fun. But I hope you like this. This section of music is called The Good Life.
Этот отрывок называется «Хорошая жизнь».
Thank you.
Thanks to these incredible musicians. Now make some noise one more time. And thank you, Ross on top now. Jake Phelps on the trumpet. Chuck Will Smith on saxophone and clarinet. On the piano, Rick Simpson. On the bass, Nick Jerg. And on drums, Shaney Forbes. And one more time, make some noise for this fantastic club. It's been a great pleasure playing here. We're probably going to take just 2 minutes, 3 minutes break. And then we're going to just open up a jam session. So you should know the protocol. If you're a horn player, don't play too long.
Друзья, ну сейчас у нас перерыв 2-3 минуты, а потом джем сессион. Протокол вы все знаете, слишком долго не играем на джем сессионе.
I look forward to seeing you all in 5 minutes.
Ну и увидимся через 5 минут.
We're going to play a song right now, everybody, that's made famous by the great Miles Davis. That's what you want to hear when I say his name. I mean, by the great Lady Gaga, no kidding. By the great Miles Davis, and he used to play this song a lot, and this is entitled, If I Were a Bell. I go ding dong, ding dong, ding. Thank you. Monster Jam. Come on up, man. So I'm not running the jam session, by the way. I'm not running the jam session. Whoever wants to come and play, just make yourself known, and you come and play with a democratic point of view.
Контрабасисты в зале.
Жалко, что я контрабасист. We're gonna play a song by the great Sonny Rollins, and this is entitled Olio.
Thank you. Let's have a big hand for Olio and all these wonderful musicians. Who else wants to play? You want to play? This is a tune called What Is This Thing Called Love? Thank you.
Thank you.
How about it for these wonderful musicians, hey? One more round of applause for these gentlemen. Because as easy as it looks to you all, to come up here is not so easy for some people, you know what I mean? So it's a good job for everyone to come out. Never Ending, which is a Soweto Kinch song that I don't know without music.
Thank you. вы же нам не принесли его.
Concentrations are small, commonplace than a comma placement. Is the abomination an abomination when they abomination on invasion? As if their occupation's occupation. I'm not the one that's funding war. A paper plane stuffed in four, stuffing in the cupboard floors. Wind, smoke, and nothing more. Wind, smoke, and nothing more. Am I here or an idea, a chimera or fire? I'm the line no one takes time to trace. I'll never find my hiding place because I'm the face.
Facebook.